Have a great day, my dear friends. In our last discussion, we had completed the pollutions in the environment. It may be air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, radioactive pollution, and different hazards due to the pollutions. And we have to reduce the pollution by taking extra precautions. Also, we will provide the alternative solutions to the, we can say, system or processes. So we will obviously surpass that, and we will keep the environment clean and neat. Now, need of environmental conservation. It is very important to conserve our environment, because if nature exists, we will exist. General public is not aware about the rules of environment conservation. So our role is what? To make them aware, to reduce the pollution, to understand them, what are the hazards about the pollutions, what are the disadvantages of pollution, and how much we have to relate the living organisms are interacted with the environment. So if the environment will clean, the health issues will not come. If the environment is clean and it will be, we can say, maintained, obviously the natural resources are plenty for us. So it is possible to answer the environment problems only if environmental protection conservation becomes an effective public movement. So there is nothing but team and government, we can say, involvements are expected. There is a positive attitude expected about the environment, and need of environment conservation is to maintain the balance, to solve the natural and artificial problems. Also, there are, we can say, several issues can be minimize due to the environment conservation, like natural resources and its over exploitation, so that can be reduced. Also, the clean environment will find, pollution free environment will find, and healthy environment will find. So it will increase our life also. Now, environment conservation, our social responsibility, yes, it is there. Since existence of human, there is an interrelationship between human and environment. So humans stayed on the earth long after formation of earth. On the earth, human being proved its superiority. And due to its superiority, he just do the over-exploitation of the natural resources about the animals and disturbing the ecosystems. And due to that, artificial factors, human interference, the environment is perished. And we have to find it out some solutions on it. That are nothing but our own role related with the environment conservations. Government also playing some laws regarding the forest conservation. That is Forest Conservation Act 1980. Environment Conservation Act 1986. According to some, we can say, wildlife protection acts are there. So there are some punishments as per the law. So it will be obviously stop some personal uses of the ecosystem and animals. Okay. Now it is one of the example. Jadhav Molai, he was, we can say, role model for us. He saved the jungle. Also, he developed the Molai jungle for 1360 acres land. Individually, he can develop that jungle. So how we cannot? Okay. So obviously, we will that do some involvement in the environment conservation, like Molai. He planted initially 20 bamboo plantlets. Then after the, we can say, the government involvement, he enhanced his work, and for 30 years he at least in Assam he developed that jungle. Okay. So he is awarded by Padma Shri also for his outstanding act, and definitely it will conserve the ecosystem and environment. Environment conservation and biodiversity. Most harmful effect of the environment pollution occurs on the living organism. Have you seen some examples of this in your area? Our living world had been richly diverse. It consisted of varieties of plants and animals. However, we are not able to see some specific animals about which we had listened from our earlier generation. Who is responsible for this? There are biodiversity, genetic diversity, species diversity, ecosystem diversity. Occurrence of diversity among the organisms of same species is genetic diversity. Example, each human being is different from other. Species diversity, innumerable species of organisms occur in the nature. This is called species diversity. Species diversity includes various types of plants, animals, microbes. Ecosystem diversity, many ecosystems are present in each region. Ecosystem is formed through the interaction between plants, animals, their habitat and changes in the environment. Each ecosystem has its own characteristic, animals, plants, microbes and abiotic factors. Ecosystems are also of two types, that are natural and artificial. There should be positive attitude of human being towards the environment for welfare of entire living world. For this purpose, following roles are important. You can be a conservator, you can be an organizer, you can be guide, plant friend, etc. Describe about the role you wish to perform. There are cyclid grooves, okay, and in, we can say, India, 13,000 cyclid grooves have been reported, and that will definitely maintain the ecosystem and environment. The forest conserved in the name of God and considered to be sacred is called as the sacred group. There are some symbols. It is nothing but for cleanliness, recycle. Okay, it is for save energy. It is for water conservation. It is for vehicle and energy saving. Some symbols are given below and find the meaning of these symbols through the internet also. You can try it. How can biodiversity be conserved? It can be conserved by protecting the rare species of organism, establishing national parks and sanctuaries, declaring some regions as a bioreservoirs, projects for conservation of special species, conserving all plants and animals, observing the rules, maintaining record of traditional knowledge. Till now, we have studied the rules and regulation about environment conservation and protection. In this lesson, many people in the society are voluntarily coming together to perform this noble work. Many institutes at state, national, international levels are involved in this work. Some are referred here. Okay. Now, what is our role in the environment? We can control, we can do some production, attempting innovations, revival of harm factors of environment. We can make the awareness for education, guidance, okay, imitation, organization, participation. We can prevent the possible harms, factors harmful to environment. We can preserve the resources, remedies to prevent further loss, preserving unknown regions. We can conserve the all available resources. There are some hot spots in the biodiversity that are limited here. In a, we can say, numbers it is available. 34 highly sensitive biodiversity spots are reported all over the world. Such area had once occupied 15.7% area of the earth. So there is a, we can say, earth area, you know, from that 15.7% area of earth is occupied as this sensitive biodiversity spots. At present, 86% of sensitive areas are already destroyed. Presently, only 2.3% area of the earth has been left over with sensitive spots. It includes 150,000 plant species, which are 50% of the world count. As far as India is considered, out of 135 species of animals, 85 species are found in the jungle of eastern region. About 1500 endemic plant species are found in Western Ghat. Out of the total plant species in the entire world, 50,000 are endemic. Collect, you can collect the more information from the internet also. So please go through this number to understand what is the need and what is our role in the ecosystem along with the environment. So there are three endangered heritage places of the country. One is, there is a Western Ghat, Manas Sanctuary and Sundarban Sanctuary. Now, there are some threatened species. How to classify the threatened species? Species is there if the number is reduced, so that will become vulnerable species, example tiger and lion. If the again species will reduce in number, so that will be endangered species like lion-tailed monkey and lesser floricon. And if the number is very less or limited, so that are rare species like red panda, musk deer. And if some species are hiding themselves due to shyness, okay, so that are coming in indeterminate species like giant squirrel, etc. Now in this way, let us, we can say, make the awareness. Destroying a plant is nothing but destroying everything. Practice afforestation to conserve environment. Forest is wealth. Environmental protection is value education. Provident use of paper is prevention of deforestation. To practice the environmental protection is to development of human society. Pure air, pure water is key to healthy life. World Wildlife Fund published a survey in 2008. According to it, about 30% of animal species have become extinct over the period of 35 years. What will happen in the future if this continue as it is? So please go through the, we can say, environment management very carefully. The questions are very simple. In the textbook, it is asked. You just inspire yourself, think through your heart, and definitely you will get idea about the environment management, about, we can say, biodiversity, about ecosystem, about environment and its management. Thanks for patience listening. Have a great day again.